All right, welcome to our November installation of the KAS Artist Series. For those of you who have heard of the Hong Kong Brass Quintet, you know that you're in for a special treat today. And for those who haven't, just wait. So it's my pleasure right now to introduce Ms. Monica Su, who's going to talk a little bit about the act that you're about to see. We hope you have a really enjoyable show this afternoon.
But abundant with music they make. These five musicians are members of the Hong Kong Brass Quintet. All of them also happen to be the principal players of the Hong Kong Philharmonic Orchestra. Each year, the Hong Kong Brass Quintet have given well over 200 concerts and performances all over the world. Not only do they perform professionally, they're also involved in multiple educational programs in a lot of different places. Today, they have so kindly brought their music here in KS to share with us all. And so I really hope you will get something out of this concert and find it fun and inspirational. So now, let's give a warm round of applause to welcome the Hong Kong Brass Quintet.
And so, we are all members of the Hong Kong Philharmonic Orchestra, and to my far right, we have our principal trumpet of the Hong Kong Philharmonic, Kaohsiung American School.
Thank you. Thank you.